Welcome to episode 11 of my Empire Companion Total War Warhammer, where we are being attacked by this nasty army of this pesky greenskins with a lot of archer units. This is definitely not in my favor, as you can see how balance of power is very much so red, and my army is also very depleted. I will try some flanking maneuvers to get rid of this orc boys and the Goblin Spear infantry, but beside that, I don't know what else to do. I don't have cavalry to deal with those archers, so I cannot really rely on those pistoliers or whatever they're called. It's gonna be tough, no question about that. I just hope I will not lose my entire army to these wretches. They'll kick my ass. Wonder if I go there on the hill, maybe I can fight this. Yeah, this might be good for surrounding. Yeah, absolutely, because if I attack, they will be uphill. So let them come to me. So you guys, you stay over there. Exactly. No, not you, but also not you. Damn. You know what? Screw this. We need to have nice thick lines of spears. Go there. I'll go for new box, I don't care. And then pistoliers, you have Vanguard deployment, right? You can be over there. That's right. And you guys, Spearmen, you will be a reinforcement here, and you guys, you two over there, and you two over here, you will be, your task is to outmaneuver those infantry units. Let's speed it up. Let's see what this will cause. And as far as I remember, I didn't see any cav unit. No, okay. That's good, I guess. I guess my cav can do some sort of damage. Do is to get rid of this asshole. All right, shoot. Good. Okay. We can weaken you a bit. What? My warriors? Awful. Fuck's sake. You go there then. Okay, you know what? Oh.
Waiting command. Formation mark. Let's be.
All right, you guys go there. Kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Shit.
Our weapons are yours.
What the fuck did they do now?
Swordsman for the twin tailed comet. No!
Well done.
By Ulrich's wrath.
Ouch. Okay. You asshole. You come here.
For the Warhammer.
Come on. Kill him. That's right.
Take the ground. No.
So there.
We are Sigmar's heirs. We serve the Emperor. Very well. Sarfraz!
Hit him, hit him, hit him.
Withdraw.
We serve the Charge Emperor. Them.
Ready! Faster! Swordsman!
Shit.
We are Sigmar's heirs.
Oh no, there's still. Damn it. Come on.
Withdraw! For Heldenhammer! By the Emperor's will!
Sigmar calls! Sigmar Preserver!
Withdraw! Swordsman! Withdraw! Your orders? Sigmar Preserver! Withdraw!
Holy shit, this is
Sigmar
not
Preserver!
Good at all.
Quick march! To battle! Go! To battle!
Oh, come on. All right. Damn. There are some tough motherfuckers. And I'm dead. Where are you going then? Damn. Okay. So I'm being attacked. Oh, Chaos Trolls. Bloody Bog. Can I dare to auto-resolve this? I don't think so. That's good. Decisive victory. Ooh. Kill them. Thank you. Oh, shit. Okay, the cursor has poured in. All right. Raiding everywhere. Oh, yeah. Okay, first of all, I have to get rid of these assholes. That is certain.
That will incur my wrath.
I don't need to get rid of you.
The Empire.
We cannot reach them though, so let's get rid of you. Kill the captives. You're going for leadership all the way. Okay, good.
Who calls? Moving on.
Go here. What?
Empire's blessings, yes.
Yeah, exactly. And ooh, Imperial Pegasus. Nice. What is this? Ooh. As fine as Great Swords Knight strikes a guard unit. Or a size. Oof, oof, oof. That's most important right now, I think. And let me
who calls?
Build up. Great Swords, Empire Knight. Rex Guard, Crossbow, Halberdiers. Alright. Something's going on. Cutterberg, you're screwed. Okay, can I do anything there?
Don't think so.
Dwarfs, alright.
Yes.
Okay. Let's end the turn. I don't care about damaged buildings right now. Don't freaking touch me.
Greetings, countrymen. I welcome your offer.
Yes. Can you get rid of that chaos army, perhaps? No, you don't give a fuck. You just chill out there. Huh. Bastards. Okay. All traveling petty merchants are the same, the decried taxes, la la la. What? That's shit. Raiding. Okay.
Now why?
The nation calls.
Bitch.
By the comet. As is my right by Sigmar's crown. Sigmar compels us on.
Absolutely not.
To the provinces.
I refuse such orders.
I am prince and emperor.
Yeah, ready? We'll try that. Screw this now. Oh, he cannot reach.
Fine. Move!
It is time.
Ah, little cheeky onwards. Bastard.
The Empire. Fight for our nation!
Boom, bitch.
Ready.
Pick up the pace.
Nice.
Praise Sigma.
Very freaking nice. Okay, can you... I cannot go there, but you can go to here.
So
and you can go to Karberg.
Let's go.
Now we can definitely upgrade that. Repair. Middenheim. Yeah, maybe to upgrade this one. Huh? What do you say? I think so.
By the comet.
And you can get warhorse, hard to hit, wild marcher for now. Yes,
I will marshal the men.
Yeah, give him crossbow, swordsman, and spearman. See what these assholes will do. And let's end the turn. Just stay fucking away. Okay, good. Peace treaty, eh? Give me payment. Good. Dwarf, you don't mess with me, bitch. Dwarf bitch. Okay. Good. Okay, okay. Ho, alrighty. Okay, what? Now here is the thing.
So?
Let's get one rice guard here.
We march.
So you will go there, my friend. Oh, wait. You two can merge. And you two can merge.
Yes, my lord.
Exactly.
This action does not have my consent.
What does the emperor bid?
Let us move. I command here.
That's quite a lot there.
Praise Sigma.
We go there and recruit some more cool units, such as this. Yeah, they're a bit cheaper. Let's go for them. Great swords. Then this. This. And this. Okay, let's see how will that go. To have 3,000 at some point for the gate. However,
tools of judgment ready.
Can I Norland? Wait a second.
What? Show me the accused.
Do I also have Diplomacy, but objectives. Where's the club at the wizard in Ostermark?
They will be judged.
Where is my battle wizard? Is it dead? Let's go here, right? Okay, and you yes. Asshole.
Speak.
Let's try.
Disagree with that.
Failure, okay. How's going with Norland?
Greetings, my countrymen. You come in peace on this fine March tag?
Ah, come on. I don't want to get any alliance. What about trade?
Surely
with you?
An agreement will be reached. But are we not
all really?
Sons of Sigma?
Fuck off.
Approach and make your offer. But I make no promise.
Cannot believe this shit.
The laws of chivalry demand I hear you.
You tread upon Bretonian land. I'll have your
ugh. Yes, 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 yes. Blah, 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 blah. The Border Princess.
Deliver your message.
Nope. And I bet vampires will not do it too.
So, wish you come to me.
Yes, silly me. Well,
bring me to my men.
Never mind.
Now?
Get me this guy, and then this guy. Oh, choices, choices. So many choices. Damn chaos. See what scaling will do. Yes, go there. Nice. Yeah, get the hell away from my lands. Bastard. Okay.
No.
All right. So what do they have? Anti-infantry. They're not that bad. But a nice charge. That would be pretty okay. So I need more of them. Now Okay, just away then. Till we train those, fill up this army.
Yes.
Huh. More others.
Is it time?
Okay, let me see. Ilhart. We can build 3,000. Why is it so freaking expensive? Okay, this is nice. Grunborg. Ooh, this is bad. Build that one. Holy crap.
To the provinces. What?
Okay. Woodbud. You know what? Should probably get one small army here. Good lord. No. What the hell?
I will marshal the men. Now.
You will wait then for a while. Oh yeah, I forgot to move you. That's right, chase him. I love that.
The Celestial College implores that I hear you. I remain unconvinced.
Trade agreement. What? Really? Oh, that's amazing, of course. Well, hello, my friend. Okay, very imminent. Shit. Wait. Go back. Where are you? Right here. Wait. This is Ostland, right? Where are you? Ah, deploy.
Who calls? I'll send it to the sky.
Okay, what to do now? Yes. Recruiting capacity. These are nice. Let's go for this one for now.
What? Absolutely not.
What does the Emperor bid? Yes, my lord.
So, pick up the pace.
Okay, let's give this. And you're gonna get this, 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 and this, right?
Praise Sigma. Step to it.
Perfect. And we cannot recruit anything.
I will marshal the men.
Shit. Well, okay.
Summon the Elector Counts. Onwards!
Go there. Growth. Do I really need this now? Yeah, maybe just to secure it and here one more turn, good. And we cannot build anything here. This is done. This will have to wait. Okay. Turn. Alright. We will have to wait. Can we recruit a lord? A decent one. Arrogant. Not really.
Beyond your comprehension.
Okay. Shit, I should have tried to sabotage this army. Too late now.
Many call me Emperor.
Yes. Cooperation, neighbors, cooperation. We have to get rid of these assholes. It's our common enemy. Let's unite about that.
The Celestial College implores that I hear you. I remain unconvinced.
Peace treaty. We will extort more. Oh shit, okay. Couldn't get more money. Hello there. Some magic change, raiding. Rebellion imminent. Shit.
What does the Emperor bid? Sigma compels us.
Okay, we'll get that. What's this? Nah, screw this. just go for... This is for public order. Shrine. No, that's not the priest I had to deploy. That's shitty. Beating house might be good here.
By the comet, on march.
Okay. This will be more expensive, but at least I can recruit something. First of all, here, let's build this one. And... Pastures. Growth, casualty, replenishment rate. Yeah, let's do that, because this is now the... This is where main battles are happening right now. So why freaking not, eh?
I am Franz, they will obey.
Seek out the heretic.
Block army. Assassinate. Block it.
Not in my name.
Failure. Come on, dude. Let's go for assassin. Can I recruit now some decent lord, perhaps? No, of course not. Okay, we'll see how it goes in the next episode, but I'm stopping here for now, so thank you for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. I will see you in episode 12. And until then, as always, take care.